Hello, grooming lovers.
Hello.
My name is Damjan. This is my fiancé Sanja. And in today's video, we have this lovely Maltese girl. This is a dog that my friend found. It's been raining a lot the last couple of days in my city. And my friend found her all wet. And he took her in his house. And I'm going to give her a groom. As you can see, she's matted. She has mats everywhere. Her ears are also matted. I'm going to shave them too. Her head is also a little bit matted here, but I'll brush that out. And her tail is matted. The legs are matted. And I'm going to use an 8.5 blade. My friend is going to give her a temporary home if he does not find her a new home. He's maybe going to keep her. Okay, let's let her sniff the clipper, but I can see, I mean, she's definitely been groomed before. I'm going to shave her body with an 8.5. I'll do the head with scissors. And I don't know about the tail, it's matted, but we'll see about that. Maybe I'll just brush it out somehow, because I want to make some nice pictures of her. Find her a home. As you can see, there are lots of mats here. And they are very close to the skin, and her skin is skinny, so I'm going to have to be very careful this time not to injure the skin. Sanja is eating the hair. I'm going to shave him, do the nails, shave his paw pads, and then Sanja is going to give him a bath. And then I'll shave him again, make it all nice and even, and do the head with scissors, and maybe the tail. Okay, so here's a flea. Okay, this area, the bottom part of the feet is very matted. and the mats are very close to the skin. So it's better to use a shorter blade, like a 10 blade, because you can dig under the matted here. She probably got even more matted from the rain, I mean from the water, because when you soak the mats and you don't brush the dog, it's going to be even worse. There are a lot of owners that only bathe the dog and their dog is always clean, but very, very matted. So you have to brush your dog too. Don't just bathe the dog. Right, Sanja?
That's right.
Sanja knows.
Sanja knows best.
Yes. I'm hoping that the camera angle is good and you can see what I'm doing. Sometimes hard to maintain a good camera angle. Taking the 8.5 again to finish the front part of the body. Let's take this off for a while. Now I'm doing the neck. Okay. Now let's shave the ears. This is where one tick was that we removed. Not interested in the back. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to clip her nails and do her paw pads now. Come over there. Come over there. As you can see, the nails are quite long. First one is done. Three more to go. I just have to do this. Her nails are very long. Hey. Legs are done. Now let's clip the nails for her back legs. Okay. I'm going to do her paw pads now. When I say do her paw pads, I mean shave the hair between the pads. Hey. Yeah, she definitely doesn't like me touching her feet. Normally I shave them very, very thoroughly. Like I try to shave every hair. I like to make it clean, nice and clean. But actually we shave this hair because a lot of dirt, mud, maybe other dogs' poop can stick to this hair, or ticks or something like foxtail plants stuff. And the feet can get very slippery. So that's why we shave it. Hey. Hey. What? Let's do this one first. This one and then she's done. I mean, the paw pads are done. Okay. Probably the worst part for her is done. Okay, let's let her chill a little bit. It's just something we need to do for the better of the dog. Oh, And now I'm just going to make this hair on the head shorter before the bath. So it's going to be easier for Sanja to wash it and then brush it. And I'm a gentleman, so I want to make it easier for her, right?
Thank you. You're such a
She also has some plants here. Okay, this is enough. Yeah, I just want to check the tail to see what I'm going to do with the tail, because as you can see, it's terribly matted. I don't know if I brush this up off. Okay, let's just see. Probably not a lot of hair is going to stay when I brush this off. But it's better to leave something. Again, I want to make some nice pictures. As you can see, a lot of hair falls off when you brush tail that is this matted. But like, as I said, some hair is going to stay. And the dog is going to look nicer. Thank you. You can see a lot of hair fell out, as I said. This is like a detangler that I use for matted dogs. It's a great tool. The tips are not sharp, as you can see, but these parts are very, very sharp. So if you're using one of these, make sure that you hold your thumb here or here and not here, because your thumb can easily slip on the blades and you can really, really cut yourself. So that's something if you're using this type of tool. Buy it in probably any better pet shop. And that's it. Okay, we did a lot. We're going to clean this mess a little bit, and Sanja is going to give him a bath, and I'm going to do nothing.
I don't think so.
Okay, Sanja is going to give her a bath, and I don't know if I ever told you guys this, but this is her famous tape print.
No, it's not. I wear it for the first time.
This is her famous tape print, and we're selling it for $227,000.
No. We're not selling my apron.
Yes.
I told you 1,000 times.
Okay. The most famous.
No.
Okay, Sanja is going to give her a bath. Wearing her famous tape. Let's hope that she cooperates, because if she's not cooperating, then now we have to help Sanja, and I'd rather be standing here and chilling and filming than
you
have to do anything.
You don't want to help me.
I'm just going to help you by giving you this thing.
Thank you.
You can use it on a new bathtub to dye
a dog. Thank you so
much. Now this way we know that the dog cannot jump out of the bathtub and injure itself. And Sanja is going to shampoo her twice and then apply the dog conditioner, and that's it.
This is Chris Christensen shampoo. It's the loaded shampoo.
Dog's hair is short, it's harder to make better foam from shampoo.
That's right.
But Sanja is bathing like a thunder. Job easier for her by dematting the tail, so she would not have to do it. So ćemo šivati kasno. Sanya is washing the floor too. Another piece of sushi. Don't worry, this shampoo is soft, it will not burn her eyes. Okay, Sanya is going to rinse her and then wash her again and then apply the dog conditioner and we'll see you at the blow dryer. So Sanja washed her, brushed the head, brushed the tail, and dried the dog completely. And all I have to do now is shake her body again. Like this. I completed shaving her body. And I'm just going to put the GoPro back on. To do the tail and the head, Sanja, Češel, please. And, možete. Thank you.
You're welcome.
As you may remember, I was able to save the tail, but not a lot of hair left.
You did a great job, then.
Thank you, my dear. Okay, the tail is done. Okay. Sanja called her Maggie.
Yes.
But we'll see how my friend will call her. Sorry. I'm going to take the tan blade for the inside part of the ear. see. So I'm trying to make a cute short head. Okay. Okay, I'm worried about his tongue. He's always sticking that tongue out. So I'm going to do as much as I can around the mouth. Just don't want to injure him now, her. Thank you. Okay. Damjan. Okay guys, she's done. I think that she looks very cute. She's not matted anymore. And that's it, my friend will pick her up in a few minutes. And I'm just going to let her chill down a little bit before he comes.
Maggie.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you for supporting our work. And we will definitely see you soon with more awesome videos. Bye.
Bye.